A bridge will complete the path, but this substance has blocked the way. Can you help us to remove it?
I believe I've got the proper tool.
At the top of the mountain, you will find the entrance to the next sacred cave.
You're free, my friends.
Almighty Lady Doctrine, O sleeper in the mountain, Illuminated Lord of Living,
Divine Divinity, Protector of the Frog and Tree,
on your humble hands, so kindly.
Thank you. Unpleasant from your mind, Alice. Reject the painful as you would the repulsive. Forgetting is an art.
Thank you. grateful most often confer benefit to the source of their gratitude. Freedom is so precious to some that they pay for it with their lives.
Down the trellis. A tree branch makes a bridge, and it's not much of a drop. Keep our secret, Alice, or we're not sisters. Thank you.
observe, learn, and react.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
The belligerents, without true cause or purpose, abused and murdered their pacific victims, whom they hated for being different. The invaders corrupted the vivid world. The assaulted could not comprehend the masses' brutality. Still, they stayed on, trying to placate their oppressors and recover their past. The cruel interlopers attacked at intervals instead of killing them all at once. The wretched survivors suffered in perpetual fear. Is there a worse fate?
Once more, the shadow dragon winds along the path. Follow the dragon, Alice.
Ah, I see how it goes. Makes perfect sense, really. At least now it does.
Thank you.
opened. Now it appears that I can continue my ascent to the peak.
Abuse and murder us! They let their spawn feed on our rotting corpses!
Lovers often exchange a lock of hair to symbolize their vows. The human heart is opened by a vast assortment of keys.
You there, come close. I can recite Red Riding Hood backward. I know my multiplication tables, 2 elevens. I have intelligence.
Really? Persuade me.
To remove the obstruction, wake the frog and empty his belly.
Wake that? What about its tongue? And the prospect of warts? Ooh. Anyway, how do you know?
I imagined how it was done while I was sleeping.
Thank you.
You're correct, miss.
Thank you. Regrettably, the creature has to die for its image to be properly captured. The subjects of art often suffer.
A restless seeker on private business arrived in the misery-infested land. She, despite ignorance, uncertainty, and unhappiness in her own life, could not endure to see them suffering. She began to fight against the savage murderers, abusers, and defilers without quite knowing why or for whose sake she truly fought, or how the struggle would end.
Thank you.
way to find a simulacrum.
If I had the time, I'd detail how often you prefer dealing with illusions rather than the real thing. Problems you refuse to deal with don't exist. You deny reality.
That's not right. I know what's real.
No? Then you allow others to tell you what isn't real. Now, come inside.
My memories are shattered. This wicked train has ruined nearly all I can recall. And Wonderland will perish completely as I lose my mind. So much has changed. I can't help Wonderland if I can't help myself.
Much has changed, but you've got it backwards. Save Wonderland and you may save yourself. The carpenter was onto something, but he was hiding from the real. Your goal is to accept it.
Where should I go then? What should I do?
The Queen must be served, Alice. The Queen, in all her guises, must always be served.
Stem this growing corruption or assist my search? What does she know that I don't?
She is someone you once knew and loved. Time changes us all.
Not all change is good.
Remember that when you find the Queen.
You there. That's enough of that. Coming a regular this, Nick Alice. We'll see this time, Fred.
Howling outside the old lady, muttering about a murder in Threadneedle Street, cursing insects on the National Railroad. Had to bring her in, didn't I?
Cha-cha-cha-cha, menace to herself. But no danger to have her, surely. She don't belong in jail.
Too true, but where then does she belong?
Let's walk her out, Fred. Send her back to Dr. Bumby. He raised holy hell last time I kept her overnight.
Oh, what happened?
Same night Jack splattered at the waste of mother's love was nabbed for gutting that heavy outside a mermaid. Yeah, I was taking Alice down and we meet two coppers walking Jack to the cells. He's mad in the usual I never wrong bloke nonsense when he sees Alice. That's the bitch what done it, he yells. She screams, you miserable cur, you leech, you maggot, living off another's labour, etc., etc. I'm admiring her line of inquiry, but suddenly she hits her head or something and faints. Couldn't send her home, could I?
And Dr. Bumby pitched a fit.
Said he'd have me jobbing me arse on a plate. Told him he could have the former. Leave the letter alone, thank you very much. Good night, Alice. You know the way out.